it's in your mind that the chanting is really going on in the first place. If it wasn't going on in your mind, it wouldn't be coming out of your mouth.
Right.
So just because you close your mouth doesn't mean that the chant is going to stop. In fact, they say there's a level where the chants, all these chants are always going on. And as we access that level and enter into it, we get absorbed into it. It allows us to release the anxieties and the fears and the thoughts and everything.